An elderly woman is in serious condition after a house fire in Essex. Neighbors saw smoke coming from the home on Russell Frost Court last night and quickly went in to rescue the woman. Then three police officers who were on the scene before firefighters went into the home and tried to put out the fire. Now the officers and woman were all taken to the hospital for smoke inhalation, but the officers have since been released. An investigation